Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. I post lifestyle advice and beauty videos every Saturdays and Tuesdays, so if you're new here, remember to subscribe. So I'm going to be doing a DIY exfoliation scrub that's really simple to make. You can make this in less than 5 minutes, and all you need is a few cruelty-free organic beauty products, which you can find the links to in the description below. So you're going to be needing these, cruelty-free organic beauty products, and I'm going to be showing you step by step how to make it, and you can either apply this DIY exfoliation scrub weekly, or maybe you want to apply it monthly. It's all up to you. You get to choose and decide how often you're going to exfoliate your face. I just really hope that this DIY exfoliation scrub helps you have a clearer skin and skin that is more healthy looking. All of the products that I use in this DIY exfoliation scrub is cruelty free and organic. They're really high quality, and high quality beauty products really matter because your skin deserves high quality beauty products. Okay, so let me show you how easy it is to make this DIY exfoliation scrub. First thing that you want to do is add 1 tablespoon of rose water and glycerin into a bowl. Then you want to choose either organic argan oil, organic jojoba oil, or organic coconut oil, and add 1 tablespoon of that into the bowl. Then you're going to want to add 5 drops of vitamin C. And then you're going to want to add 1 tablespoon of organic brown sugar. Then you want to stir it until it thickens and blends in well. So now you can either use what you're going to use, and if you've made a lot, you can store it in a container. So I really hope that you enjoyed this simple DIY exfoliation scrub, and that you actually add it to your routine, to your beauty routine, and that you enjoy the process of doing it and applying it into your life. Let me know your results with this exfoliation scrub. I would love to know the results that you got. So remember to like and subscribe if you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching.